No, you're good. Yeah, it's all good.
Am I t do I run automatic flags in the heat or no?
Yeah, you can run automatic.
Okay.
We haven't been running them at all, though, I don't think.
Carabiner and footlong, I'll be in front of you. You guys, I'll let you guys pass me off the start. Because I qualified for fifth, so. What's the reset button again?
Change the track.
My God. I'm gonna pause it. Sorry, my bad. Got it. I'm running full tight. I believe in Bronco. I don't know, I thought we were at Charlotte.
25, you don't have to pitch it in too awful hard. The car does it by itself. I think the whole thing's icy. Actually do better to run the UMP first, go fast, and these things seem to be easier to pull. I swear, there is no grip up there. So much for keeping TV in my sight, I can't even see him now. Bonus points, and I'm not. Yeah, I see it. All I see is TB getting the most on the bonus points. That's what I see. And me getting zero bonus points. Yep, your first Broncos on the outside. TB's behind you. And of course, I'm right beside him. All right. Probably down pit road. What, make a long front stretch? Diamond off the corner. I got you. Yep. Bronco likes them tires awful good. All right, Wheeler, be looking out. Everybody else, call your own cautions. Leaders coming up on your foot long. Go down low. Way low.
Just running very low for that. Oh, fuck. Okay, here it's high. Sometimes hard to get covered. Look at the battle.
so weird because you're usually a bottom feeder. Just keep going.
Thank you.
stay up high.
Well, I'm literally...
I was going to stay up high, Paul. He's in a different area code from me, so I don't know.
Okay.
Just crossing 39.
Come on, man. I'm done. Let me move that tire. Alright, let me get around y'all. Wait till me. Here.
I'll fall back behind you falling because I was a lap down. I'm just rolling the top side at 3. I think I'm in 3 now, I'm in 1-2.
God, on my screen, you just completely toppled that pump that's leader right here. Hey, wait.
So I should be the first car, one lap. All right, anybody who's on lead lap, get ahead of me. TB, that's you, get in front of me.
All right, everybody get up to the pace, I double up.
Trying to let TB go through. There you go. Then it'd be me, then Care Bear, then... Nah, if you lap down, you lap down. So I'll be outside of TB. Care Bear, I'll be inside, foot long outside.
Let me know where double up.
Just go around one more time.
Okay. So, one to go after this?
One to go here.
Okay. So, one on him.
Alright. Leader, you have control of it. Go with the green light exiting 4. Yeah, pretty much that tire.
I thought I was really good.
Alright, you're good.
Bro, when my screen POV just fucked over me. Yeah. No, he didn't do it.
Nah, he's good.
I think every time I'm gonna take it, I'm paying for the tire. I'm really flipping over it. I'm not sure. Alright,
let's go to the Alright, leaders are coming up on your foot long. Try to get down low. Yeah, good job. I know what you mean. I went full tight thinking, well, if they can do it, I can too. Last time, I'd hate to be the only loose smeller out here.
Come on.
I know is TV is going to make this Charlotte race a really interesting one. Yep. All I know is every day next week you're gonna see bumps in Charlotte. Y'all come up on me, just tell me where you need me to go.
Oh, it's probably going to be less than 20 points.
Hey, Bump, can you
Gonna
set up
make,
the
it's gonna
next
make,
one?
yeah, I gotcha. It's
All
gonna
right, I
make
got 10
Charlotte
seconds.
very interesting.
Yeah, well. All right, you don't have to send me an invite for the heat of the pre-qual. You just invite me when we get to the main.
Okay.
Let me take a second. Ugh.
I didn't do nothing worth a lap. I ran like a 5.551 or something. I'm sitting here trying to run my street stock line. Got so damn used to it. What? Did everyone struggle there? Have mindset at full tight. Not giving anybody ideas here. Alright. Ooh.
We're going to take, at the end of the season, the next week we're going to do an exhibition at Diamond Grove, and then the next week we're moving to Thursday nights, and that'll be the first race of the season.
What?
All right, let's see, who are we missing? Monkey. Yep. Swift Energy
Dirt Race
Series.
One and only.
It's like Swift Energy Dirt Car Series, actually. Take it back. Let's see. Alright, we got Laser, we got Tommy. We need Gilly and Monkey.
Brushing up right quick.
Do what? He hasn't been racing the last 6 weeks. He's only raced like maybe six races out of the whole season. Well, just don't expect to see him back in this league. Not yet. All right. All right, I'd sent one to Gilly and Mikey, but they've not responded to it. Oh, okay. All right, well, we'll get rolling in. Well, that sucks. All right. We've already run street stocks. That we've ran the first initial qualifying for the UMP. This is the A main qualifying.
Luck to you, boys.
Yeah. Yep. Based on speed, the top three get bonus points, and the pole time gets bonus points.
Shit.
Yeah. Alright, whenever we come into the main, we'll send you one. That's my bad. I don't have you on mine, so why?
I just invite the party.
Alright, and whoever lost souls is, this is a league race.
hit it on my screen. This competition cautions at still at lap 40.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I haven't been able to make it to the main of the next race, so I'm gonna just pull tight.
I ran 25.
I recommend full tight, but.
All right. So, for everybody that just come in, 200% length, manual cautions. Pace car is going to be set in mid-back stretch, low. Race back to the line. He'll pick us back up in 3.
Also,
and whenever when we come back on 1 to go, he'll go low coming out of 2. Leader has control. Restart is at the green light coming out of 4. And there is a competition caution at 40.
I have a favor to ask. Also, this follows up with that caution deal. Can we make it not sound like a question? Can we, like, hey, caution flag, right?
Yeah.
That's got me.
Are you in here, Wheeler? I did. Yeah, I can give you, Matt. I gotta try to get the pace car in here.
Always waiting on the pace car. Well, it happened to me twice last week and once tonight. Where it was like, caution, no caution, and then there wasn't a caution.
Yeah. He, just this time, you started the manuals last week, and this time he started putting it out as a question to everybody. Just, do you want a caution for spinning out? Do you not? Do you?
Yeah,
just,
so like basically.
So I agree, though, just if it's a caution, call a caution.
So it's pretty much like what I did when I got into footlong, and when he was a lap car, I was battling for first, and I just said, no cost, just keep it going.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, cool. Which it didn't harm me, Nan. I mean, I was still able to get back up there and battle for the...
I just hated I didn't get low key in there for that qualifying. Oh, the man is confident. I know one thing, Laser. Whatever you working on over there, man, it sounds like he's about to break it.
It's foot long, Dan.
Looks like it. We'll give him a few more minutes and we can run without him. I'm sure that we can figure out how to do it without a pace car. Yeah, but Caraber, I'm going to talk to Footlong and see if he wants to drop down to rookies.
I'd like to drop down to rookies.
Nah, you're good enough for the pro.
Fuck. Oh. For now.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, is everybody ready to roll?
Yep.
All right, so later, when you cross the line at 40, call a caution.
You bet. Kidding.
And then we'll be doing pace speed at 40. When the leader gets to 40, we'll call it caution. Everybody just back it off once they cross the line. Yep. Everybody race to the line until you get to the line. Yes.
I'll be letting off in the corner.
Good luck, everybody. Race back to the line.
You're in the end. I mean, I heard somebody say
I didn't
caution
hear. All right, that's fine. Okay, that's cool. Double up.
Just tell me when everyone's good back there. I'm trying to keep it at 40.
One more time.
Okay.
You hear me, Loki?
Four going on 35.
Everybody else got a lot. Laser, you're on the bottom.
We good to go this time, bud?
Yes.
All right. Care Bear, stay up. I ain't gonna pinch you, don't worry about it.
I can tell you, I believe that gave Bronco the points to clinch.
I don't recall happening twice.
I could run the top, but if I got up there in that soft stuff, it would just suck me into the wall, and I couldn't get off the wall. Alright, back out, and I'll set it up in the prolates.
Oh, well, we've got a quick time that race. What'd you run? A 3? Ah, oh, shit. Okay. Of course, fucking real Trevor had to beat it.
Yeah.
I had a 13 flat. I mean,
yeah, I get that. Yeah, but with next season coming up, you know, all you gotta do is just say we're gone, and you can get, you know, points for parking. But if you rage quit, you get nothing. So, you know, it being y'all's first race, you know, I'll go easy about it. But, you know, starting with next season, you know, that's something that we're gonna call pretty strict about.
What would you guys run here for Slider?
I'm right at 37.
Okay, I'm gonna try 12. Well, I don't know what to run, where to run, so I just kind of wing it and hope for the best.
Yeah. Alright, so on this first little qualifying here, this is the qualifying for the A-main qualifying. We just usually just try to separate a little bit and just try to lay down a lap. Yeah, I'm pretty sure with the UMP's Bronco, I believe you clinched the championship on it. And if you get max points in this, I think with only 6 of us in here, I should clinch in these. Okay.
Oh, my dude. Nice place for a spot.
Literally, this wall, when it sucks you in, you're up against it.
What's a good lap time here?
I will say I had like 89 on arrow that quick though.
God damn.
Couldn't get off the wall. Yep.
We'll meet him in the middle and go 12. That's what I did.
It's about where I'm headed. No, I ran a 37 on that one, Care Bear.
Good luck.
I'm gonna go to a 12 and see what it does. If anything, I got one spot I can back it off to.
I don't know. I'm just saying good luck. Cause I don't know how that runs. I've been running both. So you're testing new waters for me, so I'll base full tight off of you. Thinking you're gonna fucking push like a dump truck? Can't fucking turn, damn it. Hell yeah, full loose.
At least I'd make the turn that way.
Maybe even too much of a turn. Son of a bitch. A couple. Just about 15. Half of them were for me.
New track record for cautions.
Yeah. I think that's when they should bring out the... Spin, you're out.
That new cheat code.
tell you, I've been all over my third pedal and it don't help.
I seen you pop in there Thursday. Pull up. Getting ready to start the A main. I'll send you an info. Okay.
Damn. Taking Bronco out. Oh. Oh no, I think there's a closer margin of time between me and real Trevor, me and Bronco here. Taking him out. Or shit. Smoking meth. Don't do drugs, kids. I can't condone any of that.
Alright, same deal as before. Manual cautions, call your own. Competition at 40.
Unless they're offering truck parts for drugs. Do their drugs, they'll give you truck parts, then all of them. Some of that booger sugar then.
Looking for a turbo, I got that good stuff.
I don't care, I'm still running 12.
I went 37 first, 12 the second, and it was worse. So I went back 25. Man, I'm gonna finish last. I should have went full loose.
I'm thinking about just turning laps.
Alright, good luck everybody.
Okay, that's all.
Thank you. about that, Cooper.
Hey, Brock. Don't fuck it up.
I just figured I'd give you some friendly advice.
I was trying to get out of trip.
Don't do that.
Yeah, that's what she was calling him last week. I was sitting here trying to think, what would you call him Bronco all last week? His Durango.
Durango! See, listen. Bronco fucking Dodge just fucks me up. It don't make no sense to me.
Oh, you tried to push yourself.
Hey, you're still on the second class.
Hey, he knows he's got that competition coming in about 10 laps. And they're powering away.
Hey, it's gone. Completely.
No, it isn't. It's up on the high line now.
Yeah, it's in the top of fucking 1 and 2.
Oh no, it's like right at my entry point. My engine is down to 87 thanks to that stupid tire up on the high line. Engine 87, Aero 71. Now it's further on into one in the top slot. I'm just gonna hit it every time and see if I can blow up. Alright, that's respectful.
Still pulling away.
Y'all gave me just a minute. Yeah. I'm gonna do something with this tire for you boys. Y'all going around me. Oh, it's right in the groove now.
I had to make it as good as possible.
Alright, hey, everybody's going back green this time.
That's the name.
Yes. Literally, my engine is so damaged, I can't even slide. My top speed is 65. So I'm going to just pull off here, I'll be y'all's pace car. I am. Well, actually, I'm just sitting here holding my brake in neutral the whole time.
God damn it, you're gonna do it to me again.
Even sitting here idling, my car sounds so sick. It sounds like it's on two cylinders.
Shit. Woohoo. Oh shit. Apologies. Let's take it back. Go ahead. I fucking hit that little grass patch and it like straightened me out. That's the only reason why I'm up here.
What lap you on later? It is.
A little higher than I'd like to go.
Yours must look like mine.
That's why. Good battle though, Durango.
Well, I still think that gives me the points to clinch the championship, so at least I had to go to Charlotte and just worry about street stocks. No, there will be next season. Everybody's showing up tonight.
Yeah.
Alright, not a problem.
Kind of a last minute kind of guy. Paying attention.
$11.09 and $07.
I need
that's fast.
Relax. Jesus, Pete.